Hello, everyone. Skinny Debo 7 here, bringing you another exciting game in the 2008 season with Inside Pitch. In today's game, we have the 9-3 San Diego Padres taking on the 6-5 Los Angeles Dodgers. This is game 3 of a 3-game series between the Padres and the Dodgers. Padres have won the first 2 games. They are looking to sweep the series. But the Dodgers are looking to avoid the sweep. And with that, let's take a look at the starting lineup for the San Diego Padres. Leading off, the left fielder, Scott Hairston. Batting second, the second baseman, Tadahote Iguchi. Batting third, the first baseman, Adrian Gonzalez. Batting fourth in the cleanup position, the third baseman, Kevin Kuzminoff. Batting fifth, the center fielder, Jim Edmonds. Batting sixth, the shortstop, Carly Green. Batting seventh, the catcher, Josh Broad. Batting eighth, the right fielder, Paul McAnally. And batting ninth, the pitcher, Greg Maddux. On the mound for the Dodgers, it is Chad Billingsley. Comes into the game with a 3.0 ERA. No wins, no losses. 6 innings pitched, allowed 6 hits, 10 strikeouts, and 2 walks. We're here at Dodger Stadium, which gives a plus 1 to strikeouts, a minus 2 to walks, nothing to home runs. And with that, Scott Hairston steps up. He's ready for the first pitch. He's batting a 3-10. Here's the pitch. 3-1, strikeout 14. That's a 2. Struck him out. So one away, and that's going to bring up Iguchi. And as Iguchi steps up to the plate, let's take a look at the defense for the Dodgers. Out there in left field, we got Perry. Jones out there in center. Ether at right field, going around the horn. DeWitt is on third. Foucault out there in short. Kent at second. Lonely at first. Martin behind the plate. And Billingsley is on the mound. Gucci is up. He's batting at 340. Here's the pitch. 1-3 at the ballpark. 3-4, and that's going to be a ground ball to Kent. Out number 2 away, and that's going to bring up Adrian Gonzalez. Gonzalez batting a 224. Here's the pitch. 2-2. That's going to be a wild pitch. It's a foul ball. 2-4. That's going to be a walk plus. Now, in a walk plus, we add 10 plus whatever the rating for the ball for the walk is. In this case, it's a minus 2. We're adding 8. That's an 18. That's a 7. And that's going to be a walk. So, as Gonzalez will trot on down to first, that's going to bring up Kevin Kuzminoff. Kuzminoff is batting a 186. Strategy roll is a 15. 4-3, strikeout, 12, 18, too high. 3-4, and that's going to be a power hit to Perry. On a 3, that's going to be a single. So, on a single, and that's going to put runners on first and second. Gonzalez will get the hold sign. Strategy rolls a 19, runners on first and second. Jim Edmonds up, he's batting a 200. Here's the pitch. 6-3, home run chance on a 1-13. That's a 2. And that's an 11, and that ball is gone. 3-run home run by Jim Edmonds. And it puts the Padres up 3-0 here in the first. Collie Green up. Green batting at 256. Here's the pitch. 1-3 at the ballpark. 2-4. Power hit to Perry again. On a 12, and that's going to be a fly ball as Perry will make the catch. 3 runs, 2 hits, no errors. We go to the bottom of the first, and here is the starting lineup for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Leading off, the shortstop, Rafael Foucault. Batting second, the left fielder, Juan Perry. Batting third, the right fielder, Andre Ether. Batting fourth in the cleanup position, the second baseman, Jeff Kent. Batting fifth, the first baseman, James Loney. Batting sixth, the catcher, Russell Martin. Batting seventh, the center fielder, Andrew Jones. Batting eighth, the third baseman, Blake DeWitt. And batting ninth, the pitcher, Chad Billingsley. On the mound for the Padres, it is Greg Maddux. Maddux will come into the game with a .69 ERA, 1 win, 1 loss, 13 innings pitched. Allowed 10 hits, 8 strikeouts, and 1 walk. And with that, Rafael Foucault steps up. He's ready for the first pitch. He's batting a .286. 2-6 at the ballpark. 1-6, double star 4, ground ball to Kuzminoff. And that is out number 1. One away, Juan Perry is up. And as Perry steps up to the plate, let's take a look at the defense for the Padres. Out there in left field is Hairston, Edmonds at center, McAnally at right field going around the horn, Kuzminoff at third. Green is at shortstop. Iguchi's on second. Gonzalez is at first. Brad behind the plate. And Greg Maddux is on the mound. 6-6, double question mark. Double star and a 1-4. The 14 is too high. 2-2, power hit to Edmonds. That's a 12, and that's going to be a fly ball. Out number 2, 2 away, and here comes Andre Ether. Ether batting a .400. Here's the pitch. 3-1, home run, 15, that's a 12, and that ball is gone. Hits that one into the into the right field pavilion. That ball is gone. Kiss it goodnight. It's now 3-1, Padres, as the Dodgers come back with a solo home run. Jeff Kent batting a .167. Here's the pitch. And that's going to be 6-2. And that's going to be a strike. That's a 6. The 12 is too high. 1-4. And that's going to be a double star 6. That's going to be a fly ball out there to right field. Well, Paul will catch that. And out number 3. 1 run, 1 hit, no errors after 1. It's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the second. It is Josh Brunn. Paul McAnally and Greg Maddux do up for the Padres. Josh Brod batting a .207. 1-6, strike 7, 14, too high. 2-3, and that's going to be a ground ball to Foucault. Out number 1, 1 away. Paul McAnally up, he's batting a .316. 4-1, possible error on a ground ball. 2-3, ground ball to Kent. Kent's error rating is a 6, that's a 13, no error there, and he'll make the catch. Catches it, throws it over to Loney for out number 2, and that's going to bring up the pitcher, Greg Maddux. Maddox. No average yet. Here's the pitch. 4-2, possible error. 6-3, double star 5. And that's going to be a fly ball to Perry. Perry's error rating is in a 1-2. That's a 10. No error there. And he'll make the catch for out number 3. It's a 3-up, 3-down inning as the Dodgers retire the Padres in order. No runs, no hits, no errors. We go to the bottom of the second. James Only, Russell Martin, Andrew Jones due up for the Dodgers. James Lonely batting a 220. Here's the pitch. 4-6, strikeout, 8-17, too high. 2-4, fly ball to Harrison. Out number 1. Russell Martin batting a 333. Here's the pitch. 6-4, blank. 2-3, that's a double to Hairston. As it'll go down the right field sideline. And with that, Martin is on with a double. So, runner on first, that's going to bring up Andrew Jones. Jones batting 171. 2-2, blank. Strategy rules a 10. Dodgers holding off. 4-2. Fly ball to Edmonds. Out number 2. 2 away. And Martin will get the hold sign. Blake DeWitt batting a 189. Strategy rolls a 14. Here's the pitch. 1-6. Home run chance on a 1-6. 17 is too high. 5-1. Double star 5. Ground ball to Green. And that will retire this. And that will retire the side. No runs, one hit, no errors, and one left on for the Dodgers. After 2, it's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the third. It's Scott Hairston, Iguchi, and Gonzalez due up for the Padres. Scott Hairston, 0-for-1 with a strikeout. 3-6, strikeout plus. That's a 24. That's a 5. Struck him out looking. Struck him out, and that's going to bring up Iguchi. Iguchi is 0-for-1. 2-6 walk. 8-20 is too high. 5-5 ground ball to Foucault. Out number 2, 2 away, and that's going to bring up Adrian Gonzalez. Gonzalez batting a 2, he's got a walk and a run scored. 2-4, that's an 18, that's a 13, and that's going to be a walk. And with that, we have a 20, that's going to be a pickoff attempt. Now, anytime a 20 comes up on the strategy die, it's an automatic pickoff attempt. So, on a 1, it's a pickoff. On a 2, it's a pickoff error. It's a 9, nothing happens. Infield going to double play depth. Here's the pitch. Infield normal depth, sorry. Normal depth. 2 outs. 2-3, range play at Dodgers Stadium. 6-3, fly ball to Perry. Perry's range is on a 2, is on a 4. That's going to be a 4, and that's going to be a successful catch, as he'll make it. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and one left on for the Padres. We go to the bottom of the third. Chad Billingsley, Raphael Foucault, and Juan Perry due up for the Dodgers. Chad Billingsley. Here's the pitch. 2-3, possible error on a ground ball. And that's going to be a 1-5. That's going to be a strikeout. And struck him out. We go to the top of the order. Raphael Foucault is 0-for-1. Here's the pitch. 2-4, blank. 5-2, fly ball to McAnally. Out number 2, 2 away, 1 Perry, 0-for-1. Here's the pitch. 6-6, question mark, double star on a 1-to-4. That is a 2, and that is going to be a fly ball to McAnally. And that will retire the side. So it's a 3-up, 3-down inning, no runs, no hits, no errors. As the Padres retire the Dodgers in order after 3. It's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 4th. It's going to be Jim Edmonds, Collie Green, and Josh Brod due up. Here's the pitch to Jim. Jim, 5-2, strikeout, 12. That's a 7. Struck him out. 2 away, and that's 1 away, and that's going to bring up Collie Green. Green, 0-for-1. Here's the pitch. 6-2, walk plus 13. That is an 11, and that's going to be a walk. So with a runner on first, and if you're coming to double play depth, Josh Brod up, he's 0-for-1. 5-1, possible error on a throw. 1-1, and that is going to be a single to DeWitt. Error rating is an 11. Infield single, even if no error there. And with that, Green will get the hold sign. So runners on first and second, and that's going to bring up Paul. Paul is 0-for-1. Strategy rolls a 7. Here's the pitch. 6-2, walk plus 25, 13. And he'll load the bases. So with the bases loaded, they're going to call for a conference on the mound with Chad. We have a 20, which is a pickoff attempt. That's a 4. Nothing happens. Greg Maddux up. Maddux is 0-for-1. 1-4. Strikeout 15. That's a 1. Struck him out. Struck him out. 2 away. We go to the top of the order. Scott Hairston. 0-for-2 with 2 strikeouts. Bases are loaded. Strategy rolls a 4. Padres holding off. 6-6. Strikeout plus. That's a 24. That's a 4. Struck him out. Okay. And no runs, one hit, no errors, and 3 left on as the Padres leave the bases loaded. We go to the bottom of the 4th. It's Andre Ether, Jeff Kent, and James Lonely due up for the Dodgers. Andre Ether, 1-for-1 with a home run, a run, and an RBI. 4-1 blank. 4-5, double star 4, ground ball to Kuzminoff. Out number 1, Jeff Kent. Kent is 0-for-1. 6-6, double star. Double question mark, double star on a 1-to-4, 13, too high. 1-2, and that's going to be a fly ball out there to Edmonds. Out number 2, 2 away, James Loney up. Loney is 0-for-1, the pitch. 2-6 at the ballpark. 6-4, double star 2, and that's going to be a fly ball out there to Edmonds. And that will retire the side. No runs, no hits, no errors, and none left on after 4. It's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 5th. It's going to be Iguchi, Adrian Gonzalez, and Kevin Kuzminoff due up for the Padres. Iguchi is 0 for 2. Here's the pitch. 3-3, strikeout plus 21. That's a 15. Struck him out. Struck him out, and that's going to bring up Adrian Gonzalez. Gonzalez with two walks and a run scored. 4-5. Strikeout 12. That's a 9. Struck him out. Two away, and Kuzminoff is up. He's 1 for 2 with a run scored. 3-6. Strikeout plus 22. That's a 2. Struck him out. So no runs, no hits, no errors. We go, and it's a 3-up, 3-down inning as the Dodgers retire the Padres in order. We go to the bottom of the 5th. Russell Martin, Andrew Jones, and Blake DeWitt due up for the Dodgers. Martin, 1 for 1 with a double. 5-1 blank. 2-6, and that's going to be a base hit. And with that, Martin is on with a base hit. Strike you all 17, Dodgers honing off infield at double play depth. Andrew Jones, who's 0 for 1, 2-6 at the ballpark. 2-4, power hit to Hairston. That's a 15, that's going to be a fly ball out. And that's out number 1, infield at double play depth still. Blake DeWitt is up, he's 0 for 1, strike you all is a 9. 4-6, strikeout, 10, 16, too high. 2-5, and that's going to be a ground ball to Green. And that's going to be a double play. And how we get that is simple. We take a look at the roll versus hitter's ground double play, which is a 2, plus the pitcher's ground double play rating, which is a 0. And then we add anything for the pivot. Here in this case, it's going to be second base for the pivot. So that is a 0. And that is a 2. So a 1 or a 2, it's going to be a double play. If it was higher, it would have been a 4 out. If it's a 6, Martin would have made it to second and the out be at first. In this case, it's a double play. And that will retire the side. No runs, one hit, no errors. After 5, Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 6. It's going to be Jim Edmonds, Collie Green, and Josh Brad due up for the Padres. Chad Billingsley can face 5 more batters before he's considered tired. Jim Edmonds is 1 for 2 with a home run, a strikeout, a run. That's a 3. He has 3 RBIs on the day. 6-3 home run on a home run chance on a 1-13. The 16 is too high. And that is going to be 4-2. And that's going to be a fly ball to Jones. Out number 1. One away. Collie Green, 0 for 1 with a walk. 2-1, hit by pitch. That's a 10. That's a 4. Chad will give a plus 1 to the hit by pitch rating. And with that, he gets hit by the pitch. And with that, green is on. We have a 20 pickoff attempt. 11 to high infield double play depth. Josh Brad, 1-for-2. 3-5, strikeout plus 17. That's a 9. Struck him out. 2 away, and that's going to bring up Paul. Paul is 0-for-1 with a walk. 6-6, Blake. 5-6, and that's going to be a ground ball to Kent. And that will retire the side. No runs, no hits, no errors, and one left on for the Padres. We go to the bottom of the 7th. It's going to be Ched Billingsley, Rafael Foucault, and Juan Perry due up for the Dodgers. Greg Maddux can face 7 more batters before he's considered tired. Ched Billingsley, 0-for-1 with a strikeout. He struck out his last time up. 6-4 blank. 1-2, and that's going to be a fly ball out there to McAnally. Out number 1, top of the order. Rafael Foucault is 0-for-2. Here's the pitch. 2-3, possible error on a ground ball. 2-6, ground ball to Gonzalez. Gonzalez's error rating is a 0. That's a 5. There's no error there. Out number 2. 2 away. Juan Perry, 0-for-2. Here's the pitch. 6-1, hit by pitch, 4. That's a 7. Greg Maddux will give a minus 1 to hit by pitch. 3-1, ground ball to Gonzalez. And that will retire the side. No runs, no hits, no errors as the Dodgers go down in order. After 6. It's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 7th, and it's going to be Greg Maddux, Scott Hairston, and then Iguchi due up for the Padres. Maddux, they're going to let him take one more inning here, top of the 7th. 5-2, strikeout 15, that's a 12. Struck him out. And Maddux is out. We go to the top of the order. Scott Hairston, 0-for-3, struck out all 3 times up. Here's the pitch. 4-1, possible error on a ground ball. 4-5, and that's going to be a ground ball to Foucault. Foucault's error rating is at a 1-6. That's an 8. No error there. And out number 2. 2 away, and that's going to bring up Iguchi. Chad is now tired. Iguchi is 0-for-3 with a strikeout. 6-6. Strikeout plus. That's a 21. That's a 2. Struck him out. And Singh, take me out to the ball game. So no runs, no hits, no errors. It's a 3-up, 3-down inning for the as the Dodgers retire the Padres in order. We go to the bottom of the 7th. It's going to be Andre Ether, Jeff Kent, and James Loney due up for the Dodgers. Taking a look at the box score of this game, all the runs so far were only scored in the first inning. Padres 3 runs on 3 hits. The Dodgers 1 run on 3 hits. And all of that came in the first inning. So we've been scoreless since then. We go to the bottom of the 7th. Maddux can face 4 more batters. They are going to keep him in for 1 more inning. Andre Ether, who's 1-for-2 with a home run. 2-2. Dodgers down by 2. Here in the bottom of the 7th. 3-6. Double star 3, and that's going to be a ground ball to Iguchi. Out number 1. Jeff Kent is 0 for 2, the pitch. 1-5, range play. At the ballpark, 4-1. That's going to be a blank. That's going to be a rare play. And it's a rare play. It's a slow roll to second base, who possibly bobbles it. Throws wild to first, resolved by rolling against the second base error rating for the bobble. No error to Iguchi. So two away. And that is going to bring up James Loney. Loney is 0 for 2. Here's the pitch. 4-2 range play. 1-1 base hit to Hairston. Hairston's range is in a 1-3. That's a 4. That's going to be a base hit. And he'll keep the inning alive as we have a runner on first. That's going to bring up Russell Martin. Martin is 2 for 2 with a double. 1-6. Home run chance on a 1-19. That's an 8. 7 or less. The 12 is 2-I, 2-3. That's going to be a double. And on a double, that's going to move Loney over to third. He'll get the hold sign. And with that, we now have runners in scoring position. Andrew Jones is 0 for 2. Strategy roll 5. Maddox, tired. 4-3, strikeout 8, that's a 4, struck him out. So no runs, 2 hits, and no errors, and 2 left on. We go to the top, that's at the end of 7, it's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 8th, Adrian Gonzalez, Kevin Kuzmanoff, Jim Edmonds due up for the Padres. And with that, we have a new pitcher on the mound for the Dodgers. And they are going to bring in Joe Brimmel. That's his card. Left-handed pitcher. So Bimmel will come into the game with a 3.0 ERA. 3 innings pitched, allowed 2 hits, 3 strikeouts, no walks. Taking a look at the stats here for Chad Billingsley, he went 7 innings, allowed 3 hits, 3 runs, 3 earned runs, 4 walks. 11 strikeouts, 1 home run, 1 hit by pitch, an ERA of a 3.47. Dodgers down by 2. Kent will come out at second. Yeah. So Kent will come out at second. And they're going to bring in Chin-Ling Hu to take over at second base. So that is the only change to the Dodgers lineup right now. Adrian Gonzalez, 0 for 1. Here's the pitch. 2 walks, a strikeout, a run. 4-6. That's a strikeout. 11, 12, too high. 5-2, base hit. Gonzalez is on with a base hit. Infield double play depth, Kevin Kuzmanoff up. Kuzmanoff is 1 for 3, the pitch. 5-1, strikeout 13, that's a 7. struck him out. We have a pickoff attempt. So for Joe Bimmel on a 1-4, it's going to be a balk. On a 5-12, it's a pickoff. It's a 12, it's a pickoff. And they got him off at first. Two away, and that's going to bring up Jim Edmonds. 1-3, home run, strikeout, a run. That's a 3-RBI day for Jim Edmonds. 4-2, double, question mark, single, and a 1-15. That's a 6. And that's going to be a base hit for Jim Edmonds. Holly Green is up. Green is 0-1 with a walk. Strategy roll is a 3. 2-3. Strikeout 13. That's a 2. Struck him out. So no runs, 2 hits, no errors. We go to the bottom of the 8th. One left on, by the way, for the Padres. Bottom of the 8th, it's going to be Blake DeWitt. Joe Bimmel, Rafael Foucault, due up. Greg Maddux, tired. We are in a safe situation here. So they are going to bring in Heath Bell. That's his card. And with that, we are going to make a few changes to third base. Kuzminoff coming out. And Chad will take over. Right field. And in right field, it's going to be Drew. No switching of the order. They are going to keep the order as it is. Blake DeWitt, 0-2. Here's the pitch. Heath Bell comes into the game. He's batting. Comes into the game with a 2.25 ERA. 4 innings pitched, allowed 3 hits, 8 strikeouts, 1 walk. Taking a look at the stats for Greg Maddux. Maddux went 7 innings, allowed 5 hits, 1 run, 1 earned run. 2 strikes, 1 home run, and an ERA of a .90. Blake DeWitt, 0-2. 2-2 range play. 2-4 ground ball to Gonzalez. Gonzalez's range is at a 1-3. That's a 2. He'll make the catch. Bimmel not taking the hit here. And they're going to bring in Mark Sweeney. Sweeney will come in. 6-4. Strikeout. 15. That's a 15. Struck him out. 2 away. Top of the order. Rafael Foucault. 0-3. 4-1. Strikeout. 8. That's a 4. Struck him out. And that is going to be two away there. And we go to the bottom of, we go to the 9th. No runs, no hits, and no errors. So the Padres retired the Dodgers in order. After eight, it's Padres 3, Dodgers 1. We go to the top of the 9th. We have a new pitcher on the mound for the Dodgers. And that is going to be Corey Wade. Actually, they're going to bring in Takashi Sayato. That's his card. So Sayato will come into the game. He does have one save, two innings pitched, allowed two hits, three strikeouts, and two walks. Taking a look at the stats here for Joe Bimo. He went one inning, allowed two hits, two strikeouts. ERA of a 2.25. Here's the pitch to Josh Broad. Broad is one for three. 2-6, strike, that's a blank. 4-1, ground ball to Loney. Out number one. Real quick, before we continue on here in the ninth inning, let's take a look at the box score after eight innings of play. San Diego, 3 runs in the first inning. The Dodgers scored 1 run, and they've been... And the Padres have been holding the Dodgers to a 2-run game since then. It's 3 runs on 5 hits, no errors. The Dodgers 1 run on 5 hits. With that, Josh, Drew Merkakis is up. 3-3, strikeout, 14, that's a 4. Struck him out. And Heath Bell not taking the hit here. We're going to bring in Tony Clark. Clark will take the hit. 1-1, strikeout 17, that's a 12. Struck him out. And with that, the Dodgers and the Padres once again are in a save situation. So they're going to call on... Once again, Trevor Hoffman for the save. That's his card. He can face 4 batters. Hoffman, so far, perfect on ERA. Does have 7 saves. He did pitch 7 innings, allowed 5 hits, 6 strikeouts, 2 walks. Dodgers down by 2. Taking a look here at the box score. Heath Bell, 1 inning, 2 strikeouts, an ERA of a 1.8. Juan Perry, 0 for 3, the pitch. 3-2. Home run. That's an 8. 1-8. Too high. 3-1. Ground ball to Gonzalez. Out number 1. One away, and that's going to bring up Andre Ether. Ether, 1 for 3. Home run or run. RBI. 1-5. Strikeout plus 19. That's a 7. And they struck him out, and Ching Ling Hu comes up. He's batting a 333. Last out. Dodgers down to the last out. The pitch. 2-1. Home run. That's a 0. The 1 is too high. 3-2. And that's going to be a double star 6. And that's going to be a ground ball to Hadley. And that's the game. The Padres defeat the Dodgers 3-1. Final line score coming right up. No runs, no hits, no errors. So with that, the Padres defeat the Dodgers and they sweep the series. 3 runs on 5 hits, no errors. The Dodgers, 1 run on 5 hits, no errors. Greg Maddux will get his second win. Chad Billingsley will pick up his first loss. Trevor Hoffman will get his 8th save of the season. Jim Edmonds picks up his first home run. Andre Ether will hit his 3rd home run of the replay. Let's take a look at the stats here. Chad Billingsley, 7 innings, allowed 3. We'll start with Greg Maddux. Maddux picks up his 2nd win. 7 innings pitched, allowed 5 hits, 1 run, 1 earned run, 2 strikeouts, 1 home run, an ERA of a .90. Chad Billingsley, 7 innings, allowed 3 hits, 3 runs, 3 earned runs, 4 walks, 11 strikeouts, 1 home run, 1 hit by pitch, an ERA of a 3.47. Trevor Hoffman will get the save. He went one inning, allowed one strikeout, no ERA. Takashi Sayato, two strikeouts with one inning pitched, no ERA as well. So that is going to do it for us here at Dodger Stadium. With that, the Padres will go to will improve to 10-3, and the Dodgers go to 5-6-6. And with that, that's like I said, that's going to do it for us here at Dodger Stadium. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and a thumbs up, and remember to click that bell notification to be notified of when new videos in the replay go up. And when I go live with all of the Philadelphia Phillies and Field of Dreams. Until then, I'm Scoony007. We'll see you next time for another exciting game in the 2008 replay with Inside Pitch. Until then, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.